Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of JMeter on the Windows operating system. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be successfully able to install JMeter. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sessions. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install latest version of JMeter, it is very important to have Java installed on your system. So for that, I have already made a detailed video about how to install latest version of Java, so you can follow that video. So once you have Java installed, you can proceed installing JMeter. So first, let's verify whether Java is properly installed or not. So for that, just simply go to search and type cmd to open our command prompt. And in our command prompt, just simply type java space dash dash version and hit enter. And you'll be able to see that Java 22.01 is successfully installed on our system. So it is very important to have Java. So once it is there, we are good to go to install our JMeter. So for that, first go to your favorite browser and here just simply search JMeter download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this jmeter.apache.org as a first source result. So to click on this download Apache JMeter, so that's going to redirect to the official site of this Apache Software Foundation page. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. So you can directly use that link from our description to land over here. And once you are here, if you scroll down, you'll get this Apache JMeter version 5.6.3 at the time of making of this video is readily available to download. And you can clearly see that it requires Java version 8 and above. Alright, so it is very important to have Java. So here under binaries, you can see we have two files. I highly recommend you to download this zip file. So just simply click on that and you can see that our file is rightly started downloading. So let's first minimize our browser and go to our download directory. And here you can see that our Apache JMeter is already been downloaded over here. So just simply right click and click on extract all and click on extract. And you can see that our Apache JMeter is successfully extracted over here. So let's first close this folder. So this is our extracted folder. So if you go inside that folder, you'll be able to see this Apache JMeter 5.6.3. And if you again go inside that folder, you can see all files and folders are rightly over here. So all you need to do is you need to just simply cut this folder. So just simply cut this folder and go to your C drive and go inside program files and just simply right click and paste this JMeter folder. Just simply click on continue. So our JMeter, Apache JMeter version 5.6.3 successfully over here. So now you need to go to bin folder and you'll be able to see Apache JMeter.jar file over here. So all you need to do is you need to just simply right click and then you need to go to the show more options and then you can just simply click on this create a shortcut. So that's going to create a shortcut over here. So if you scroll down, you can see the shortcut is successfully created. So just simply cut this shortcut and go to your desktop and you know just simply place it over here. So now if you close this, so you can see our Apache JMeter shortcut is rightly over here. So if you double click on it, it's going to launch our Apache JMeter. You can see it is rightly started launching and you can subsequently use this shortcut you know time and again to launch our Apache JMeter. And you can see our Apache JMeter is rightly open. So let's first maximize it. So this is the interface of our Apache JMeter. You can you know give your test plan comment and you can start your testing. You can always you know, click on this to you know get all the different templates. So you can see all these different templates like web test plan or advanced web test plan, you know JDBC load test or MongoDB load test. All these things you can do. If you click on any of the item, let's say you are selecting MongoDB load test. And here you can see all these useful links as well. So if you go to any of these, that's going to redirect to this official site of MongoDB and you can get all the you know test related links over here. So about the MongoDB driver, quick tour and all that you will get. Alright, and similarly if you go to this JMeter Apache site, so that's going to also teach you about how to test this MongoDB. You know that that load testing that you want to do. All right, and you can subsequently click on create to you know load this template. So you know I don't want to you know stretch this video not longer, so I just wanted to show you how to install Apache JMeter. If you need a detailed video, don't forget to mention that on our comment sections. We are going to happily make a detailed video about JMeter as well. So I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I'm posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script vlogging channel. And also recently I'm making a lot of videos on WordPress and WooCommerce. So if you are interested, you can always watch this video. So this is totally free of cost video, a 55 minute video. If you want, you can always watch this video. You'll be able to learn how to create an e-commerce website for completely free. And I have also created this playlist. Regularly I'm posting a lot of WordPress related videos on this playlist. So if you're interested, you can also watch this playlist as well. All the links I'm going to provide right in our description. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.